The Salukis and Redhawks both went in opposite directions in the latest Stats FCS Perform poll. Following that war for the wheel game, SIU jumping three spots to number 12 nationally, the Redhawks down one spot to number 16 from 15. The Salukis, a reminder, on a bye this weekend. SEMO visits EKU. The Redhawks hope to even that series up against the Colonels.